Well, in this classroom, we are going to work about the market equilibrium exercise. So I show you last day, we used the maths exercise, easy exercise to maths for resolve the market equilibrium exercise. First of all, a market is represented by the following supply and demand equation. This is the demand. Incomes, renta, taste, gustos, prices of the product and prices of the another product. Remember that the product could be complementary or substitutive. When, well, I explain you too much. And supply or offer, this is technology, expectative price of this product and cost of production, capital or labor, capital and labor. Well, determine the balance or the equilibrium with the following data. The income is 1,000 euros. La renta son 1,000 euros. Taste, gustos, 200 unidades, 200 units. Prices of other products, this 15 euros. The value of the technology, 200 units. The value of the expected 100 units, and the labor cost 300 euros. Well, when we have this values, this data, first of all, we have a problem. How the hell do we do this? First, substitute the values in the equations. Second, assemble a system of two equations. And last, third, solve it by the mathematical method of merging. Remember, the first of the class, I told you that we use equation mathematics. Easy mathematics resolution to apply for economics. Well, first, remember income were 1,000 euros, taste were 200 units, and price of the other products were 50 euros. And software, this is S, was technology, I remember, was 200 units, expectative 100 units, and labor cost or cost of production 300 units, euros in this case. In English. You have to substitute the values of the data that the exercise showed you, and after we substitute this data in this equation. Okay.
Can you wait a second?
Yes. Ah, sorry. It's easy. It is a system with two equations. like maths. Okay. After substitute the values, I examine a system with two equations. I now solve with mathematical method of math. Okay? Because in this point, demand and suffer are same. Okay? For this, demand and suffer, and finally, we obtain the value of the prices. In this case, 350 euros. Okay, we have the value of the price. Okay, all with me.
Yes.
Okay. And finally, how to calculate the amount, the quantity. As is a point of equilibrium, it can be calculated by both demand and supply, and it should be the same result. Okay, always the same result. Okay, as you see, first from the demand, substitute the value of the data. The price for 350 euros, and with the 350 units, pens, mobiles, computers, and second one from the offer, you see, price of the product at 350 euros, and finally we obtain 650 units. This is the point A. Now that is the resolution of the problem of the math equation. Okay, math system equation. Okay, everybody with me? Any question?
No.
Okay.